But she'll say, oh, say, oh, say, oh, yeah, yeah, but she'll say, oh, say, oh, for the other. But she'll say, oh, say, oh, say, oh, for your tenswoordigheid. But she'll say, oh, say, oh. Doesn't matter where you are. Doesn't matter where you find yourself tonight. Doesn't matter if you're in a storm tonight. But I can stand here tonight and say that it is well with my soul. That peace like a river. I'm here to tell you tonight that you only need God's peace. That despite of what you're going through, you can say to that storm, peace be still. May she'll see you. See ya. See ya. See ya, hallelujah, for the other. Hallelujah. We bless you.
Peace and peace.
Our station, our talent, our people.
The Dung Ruggy.
Our station, our talent and our people, die ding ruk hier, ja, hier op Radio Eerste Rivier, welkom, welkom, weer eens, hier op Gospel Tunes met myself, Marvy B, en soos ek gesê, die wat ons die naam van die Here lekker gaan groot maak, die naam van die Here lekker gaan prys, mense, ek hoop julle het hy geniet, lekker smaakie en agterna toe sing, Christus hande kom, my siel sê ja, ek hoop u siel en ons siele sê vandag ja, never mind wat ons deur maak, waar ons onsself bevind, mense, ons moet net ja sê vir die Here, en dit wat ons moet doen ten, tot in alle ewigheid, mense, van, ek weet nie, as julle kan onthou nie die tyd, toe julle toe ons ons saak reg gemaak het met die Here, en toe sê ons man, ons sê net ja vir die Here, ons siele sê ja, ons is nuwe mense, ons is nuwe skepsels, en deur dit gaan ek hy song speel wat sê, ek is nou 'n nuwe mens en die ou dinge het verby gegaan, lekker kom ons luister wat sê ons weile Pinkster mama. Ons is nou nuwe mense. Amen.
Stap by die ou lewe. Stap met die nuwe aan. Hey, as die man in Christus aan. As hy 'n nuwe mens. Stap by die ou lewe. Stap met die nuwe aan. Hey, as die man in Christus aan.
Hey, nuwe mens.
Stap, ja, 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 stap, ja, ja. Kom ons stap te begin.
Kom ons stap die waars. Kom ons stap voor ons oorwinning. As dit hier waar is, kom ons stap, kom ons stap. Kom ons stap in oorwinning. Amen.
Oh,
het hier waar is, hier gaat ons. Yes, amal. Ek hoop julle het dit geniet. God soek 'n man, God soek 'n vrou wat sy mure kan bou. Amen. Julle wat ingeskakel is, los julle comments, los julle dedications hier op ons Facebook Live. 0645369095 0645369095. En dit is ons WhatsApp lyn, mense. Ek het nou net 'n aanduiding gekry dat Radio Eerste Rivier is basis 3 jaar oud en ons, net so bietjie meer as 3 jaar oud, en ons het amper 20 miljoen mense wat al ingeskakel is hier. So ek wil net vir elkeen baie dankie sê. Ons het 21.000 inskakelaars nodig om die 20 miljoen vol te maak, mense. Een van Radio Eerste Rivier is een van die leading online radio stations nou op die oomblik, en ons wil die Here al die loof gee, al die prys gee vir dit wat hy kom doen. Het ons het nooit besef, mense, dat dit so kan groei nie. Ons het nooit besef nie. En die gedagte was basis om vir een en elkeen van julle net 'n platform te kan gee vir julle wat 'n getuienis wil bring, julle story wil bring, julle song wil bring, julle rap wil bring. Ons, dit is hoekom ons die platform geskep het, Radio Eerste Rivier, ons stasie, ons talent en ons mense. Ja, so ek hoop julle het dit geniet. Basis a double song, a double gospel koorkie songs van Weile Gertie Ryan wat ek gespeel het nou voorheen. En ons gaan nog lekker die ding laat ruk, hier mense, soos ons elke sonnacht tussen 1 en 3 maak. Die ding lekker laat ruk. En dan gaan ons later 'n bietjie praat oor Palm Sondag. Soos julle weet, is mos Palm Sondag. Amen, diebares. Maar vir ons daar gaan is 'n spesifieke song wat ek gaan speel. As julle weet mos, baie kere dan tuister die duivel vir ons en hy sit vir jou in 'n hoek, hy druk vir jou in 'n hoek en ons weet nie wat te kan toe nie. Maar ek wil vir jy sê, as die duivel vir jou kom, as sê jy vir hom, Satan, uvelapi. Amen.
Hey Mr. Brown, feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Verpletter plezier, luister naar Radio Eerste Rivier. Dis ons stasie, ons talent en julle bly lekker, onze mensen.
We'll be right back.
rukkie.
Yes, die ding rukkie, kan die Here vir jou vertrou en dui is 'n song van Mr. Ruben Davids, al die pad van Makassa, onse neighbors hier. Het eerste refiet. Mense, welkom allemaal. Ons het vir Jaskin hier, ons het vir Denzel, ons het vir Avril, ons het vir allemaal wat ingeskakel is hier op radio eerste refiet. Dit wat ons doen, die naam van die Here groot maak tussen 1 en 3. My naam is Marvin Benjamin en ons gaan lekker die ding verder laat druk. Bly net ingeskakel hier by tweerse kan gaan ons 'n bietjie net praat 'n bietjie oor Palm Sondag aangesien dit vandag Palm Sondag is, en aangesien dat ons dit herdenk, Palm Sondag, dit wat die Here vir ons gedoen het, voordat hy gesterf het op die kruis van Golgotha mense, so, is belangrik om die speciale daar is ingeskakel, net in herdenking van ons Koning Jesus Christus, maar is so belangrik dat ons elke dag Christus lewe moet lewe, waar ons elke dag lewe soos Korintiërs sê, dat ons vir almal moet lief het, net soos jou self lief het, moet ons vir almal lief het. 064-536-9095 064-536-9095 Dit is ons WhatsApp line, en dan as jylle ingeskakel is hier op Facebook, los maar net 'n comment, mense, los 'n comment, en kom sê vir ons hallo, as jy wil 'n getuienis ook gee, doen dit mense, doen dit, van, ek sê altyd, 'n getuienis, jou getuienis, kan iemand anders se verlossing wees mense, so dit is hoekom dit so belangrik is, om te sê wat die Here vir ons gedoen het, en doen, en nog gaan doen, van hy is die Christus, van gister, van vandag, en tot alle ewigheid, mense, Die volgende song wat ek gaan speel is 'n song wat, het sê, toe tel die Here vir my op, toe tel die Here my op, is basis 'n song, ons gaan elke dag bukkend Here, die lewe, die gedruk van die lewe, maar die oorwinning wat ons moet het, soos hy opgestaan het, moet ons allemaal opstaan uit ons ellende uit, en die Here se naam groot maak, die Here se naam prys, en die Here se naam loof. Die gat ons mense Kom ons suig 'n bietjie vir die Here
Maar jy dankie Here Wat sal ek die Here vergelde Vir al sy weldade Of wat sal een mens gee As los prijs
As sy mense kom ons lig ons hande En ons sing tot ere van sy naam As die Here vir jou opgetel het hierdie week Kom ons dans 'n bietjie vir die Here Amen
Haslos
man van Bethesda gesit het. Die Bybel sê terwyl Jesus op die toneel kom, sê Jesus vir ons, staan op en neem op jou bed en loop. Ek is vandag hier om te verklaar dat die Heere gaan jou oplig. Jy moet opstaan, hy is hier om jou op te tel. Staan op en word verlig.
Sam, hallelujah!
Ja. Molweni makhaya. Singu Radio is River. Sifumaneka kuzo zonke social media platforms.
Yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
Our station and our talent and our people. Ek wil net vir Jelna speel, man. Ai, Here, toe niemand vir my kan sê nie. Suster Jelna! Toe niemand vir jy kan sê nie, toe sê nie, Here, vir jou kans. Ons sê vir Brian Fortune ook. In die huis, good afternoon, sir. Keep up the good work. Thank you, brother, and the Lord bless you. The Lord keep you, and the Lord will forever hold you in his arms. Amen. Mense, ek hoop jy het lekker die song geniet. Sit jou vertroue in die Here. En hy gaan vir jou gee die begeertes van jou hart. Maar sit jou vertroue in die Here ten alle tye. Ja mense, julle is ingeskakel hier op Gospel Tunes met myself Marvin Benjamin. Dit wat ons doen, elke Sondag tussen 1 en 3 die Here se naam lekker groot maak, die Here se naam lekker prys, hom loof, hom al die eer gee. En hier wat ons lekker ontjuig hier mense, ontjuig hier so mense. Ek kan sien hoe juig julle by die huis. Is goed om te juig, ons is mos ou trommel dik geëet van die lands. So ons moet nou ontsla raak. Van Daya, moet ons nou lekker juig vir die Here. Vir al die diebares wat nou nie gym loop, die diebares. Ja, mense, jy is ingeskakel. Ons gaan so oor 'n paar minute gaan ons 'n bietjie praat oor die volgende. Die volgende wat ons oor gaan praat is Palm Sondag, soos het vandag Palm Sondag is. Ons gaan 'n bietjie song speel daaroor en ons gaan net alle eer vir die Here gee en in remembrance soos hy gery het op hy donkie, soos hy geweet het wat enige tyd gaan hy sterwe op die kruis van Golgotha. So ons gaan dink, ons gaan dit het moet 'n herinnering wees vir ons mense dat hy dat vir ons gedoen het, gesterf het op die kruis van Golgotha. Maar voor ons daar gaan, hier is 'n lekker song wat ek wil graag speel vir julle en die song gaan so.
Die belofte van die Here is getrou. Belofte van die Here is getrou. Hy sal jou nooit vergewe of verlaat nie. Die belofte van die Here is getrou. Die belofte van die Here is getrou.
Almal wat glo aan die song, die belofte van die Here, kan ons net 'n amen kry.
Ek sal jou nooit vergewe of verlaat nie. Die belofte van die
Gatos mense.
Word
die belofte. Amen. 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 Wow. Lekker man, lekker. Julle weet ons almal, we have a song, we have a beginning, and we have a testimony. And this song is dedicated to all of us that has a testimony. Because it says every song has a beginning, every song has an end. And please, people, please give your testament, because your testament, ons testament, of ons testimony, om het so te stel, ons testimony, jammer. Ons testimony is 'n deurbraak vir iemand anders. Amen. Mr. Darwin Boyson, every song has a beginning.
Every song has a beginning.
And every song
comes to an ending. But my Lord
has no beginning.
No, my Lord
has no way.
Every song has a beginning. Every song comes to an ending. But my Lord has no beginning. No, my Lord
has no way.
Let me tell you a story. I was loving a life of sin, till I heard the preacher on the train. And this is what he said.
Every song has a beginning. Every song comes to an end.
About my Lord, till I heard the preacher on the train,
and this is what he said.
So
every song has a beginning. Every song comes to an ending. But my Lord has no beginning. Oh, my Lord has no end.
Brothers and sisters, I want to bring you this message that every song has a beginning and every song will come to an end. But our good Lord, the King of Kings, He has no beginning and He will never come to an end.
Every song has a beginning. Every song comes to an ending.
But He has no beginning.
Has no beginning.
Our good Lord,
oh, Lord,
the King of Kings,
no,
and He will never come.
Every
to an end.
Has a beginning.
The King of Kings.
Every song comes to an ending. But
I could never understand.
My Lord,
our good Lord,
no,
the King of Kings.
Yeah. Molweni makhaya. Singu Radio is River. Sifumaneka kuzo zonke social media platforms.
Butcher's Market offers the best quality, locally sourced, and 100% halal meats. Visit our store at Sanbury Square Mall. Contact us at 021-565-0499. TPM for your halal meats.
Hey there, music lovers. Looking for a place to find all your music needs? Well, look no further than Tom's, the heart of music. At our Tom's Heritage Square and Belleville stores, you can shop guitars, drums and percussion, studio and home recording equipment, pro audio and DJ equipment, pianos and keyboards. We're also the Western Cape's only authorized dealers of Gibson and Epiphone guitars. Come visit us at 65 Clayton Crux Street, Heritage Square, Cape Town, or 92 Edward Street, Tiger Valley, Belleville, and let our friendly and knowledgeable staff help you find what you need.
Die song wat ek nou in die agtergrond speel is 'n song van Travis Green wat sê Holy Only, Holy Only. En jammer, is so 'n baie diep song dat ons moet nie bang wees om die Here se naam groot te maak. For my eer gee nie. I mean when he sat on that donkey and he's walking through Jerusalem, he made peace with the fact that he's gonna be crucified. Because that is the reason why he came to earth, for all of us to be crucified on the cross. Om te sterf op die kruis van Golgotha. En is so belangrik, mense, dat ons moet nie skaam wees om ons hande te lig vir om alle eer te gee nie. And to sing Holy Only. Amen. And this is the song of the day. Holy, Holy Only.
Love. joy with the angels.
The next day, the large crowd that had come to the Passover festival heard that Jesus was coming to Jerusalem. So they took branches of palm trees and went out to meet him, shouting, "Praise God! God bless him who comes in the name of the Lord! God bless the King of Israel!" Jesus found a donkey and rode on it, just as the scripture says, "Do not be afraid, city of Zion. Here comes your King, riding on a young donkey." His disciples did not understand this at the time, but when Jesus had been raised to glory, they remembered that the scripture said this about him, and that they had done this for him. People who had been with Jesus when he called Lazarus out of the grave and raised him from death had reported what had happened. That was why the crowd met him, because they heard he had performed this miracle. The Pharisees then said to one another,
"You see, we are not succeeding at all. Look, the whole world is following him."
Some Greeks were among those who had gone to Jerusalem to worship during the festival. They went to Philip, he was from Bethsaida in Galilee, and said, "Sir, we want to see Jesus." Philip went and told Andrew. And the two of them went and told Jesus.
"The hour has now come for the Son of Man to receive great glory. I'm telling you the truth. A grain of wheat remains no more than a single grain, unless it is dropped into the ground and dies. If it does die, then it produces many grains. Those who love their own life will lose it. Those who hate their own life in this world will keep it for life eternal. Whoever wants to serve me must follow me, so that my servant will be with me where I am, and my Father will honor anyone who serves me. Shall I say, Father, do not let this hour come upon me? But that is why I came, so that I might go through this hour of suffering. Father, bring glory to your name."
Then a voice spoke from heaven, "I have brought glory to it, and I will do so again." The crowd standing there heard the voice, and some of them said it was thunder, while others said an angel spoke to him.
"It is not for my sake that this voice spoke, but for yours. Now is the time for this world to be judged. Now the ruler of this world will be overthrown. When I am lifted up from the earth, I will draw everyone to me.
In saying this, he indicated the kind of death he was going to suffer.
Our law tells us that the Messiah will live forever. How then can you say that the Son of Man must be lifted up? Who is this Son of Man?
The light will be among you a little longer.
Continue on your way while you have the light, so that the darkness will not come upon you. For the one who walks in the dark does not know where he is going. Believe in the light then while you have it, so that you will be the people of the light.
The power.
I will bless your name forevermore. Amen. En is net 'n bewys dat hy homself verneder het om op 'n donkie te kom binne in Jerusalem. In die symbol, the Palm Sunday symbolizes the start of the march to his death on a wooden cross. So hy het homself verneder aan die mens. En hy het gery op die donkie. Matthew 21 verse 5 says, "Say to the daughter of Zion, say to the daughter of Zion, behold, your king is coming to you. Humble. He's coming humbly to Jerusalem and mounted on a donkey, on a colt, the foal of a beast of burden." And that represents the donkey. So the people of Jerusalem, they took the branches of the palm trees and went out to meet him and crying out, "Hosanna! Hosanna!" Mense, die illustrasie wat ek verhoor gespeel het, die video, ek gaan het verder vat volgende week. Volgende week is dit weer Vrydag waar ons herinneringe gaan gee waar hy gesterf het op die kruis van Golgotha. En Sondag gaan ons het weer verder vat. Maar al wat ek vir u kan sê is dat we need to conquer our lives in Jesus Christ. Because of Jesus that died on the cross for us, for our sins, he made it possible for us to have internal life. Our internal life is to go on your knees and to repent to your God. To repent your sins and to have a personal life with him. His name is beautiful. His name is wonderful. He's the God amongst I. And we need to praise him. We need to lift the name of Jesus, because what a beautiful name he is. Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. So kom ons almal sing saam, "What a Beautiful Name He Is."
Hallelujah. How many of you are thankful for the name of Jesus? I know I am. If it wasn't for Jesus, we wouldn't be here. If it wasn't for the cross, we wouldn't be singing his praises. And you know, there are many names out there in Hollywood, politics, all over the world, famous names. But there's no other name but the name of Jesus. This name has power, healing, redemption, deliverance, resurrection. We don't have to live the way the rest of the world lives. We can live a resurrected life because of that beautiful name. So this next song that we're going to sing is entitled, "What a Beautiful Name." And the choir and I, we want to encourage you to sing. Sing with us. Lift your hands. Call upon that name, because there truly is no other name.
Thank you.
What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name.
What a beautiful name. am lifting your hands before the throne. I love you, Lord. Love you, Lord. And I lift my voice.
We are
upon that cross. Healer, miracle working God, neither death nor life can separate me from your great love. Your great love, no greater love than what you gave.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Sidang Ragi.
Yeah.
Amen. A song van Larry Johnson, alipad van Atlantis. Hy is die saxofonist. En hulle sing Leef in my, leef in my. Laat ek stil kom word en dat u in my leef. Baie keer is maak ons hoe staat op ons eie kragte, maar dan vergeet ons dat when you walk the walk, you need to walk it with Jesus, you know. En soos die koorkie vroeger gesê, sit jou vertroue in die Here. So alles wat jy deur maak, alles wat jy stap, alles wat jy aanpak, sit jou vertroue ten alle tye in die Here. Jy is ingeskakel hier op Radio Eersterivier, ons stasie, ons talent en ons mense, en saam met julle is Marvin Benjamin, dit wat ons doen elke sonnag op Gospel Tunes vanaf 1 tot 3, waar ons die naam van die Here is een naamlike groot maak, die naam van die Here is een naamlike prijs. Ek groet elke luisteraar hierso en ek hoop julle het dit tot dusver geniet. Ons het een bykie gepraat vroeger oor Palm Sondag. Julle wat uitgemis het, julle het het lekker gemis en niet te manie, het kan nog altijd gekyk word op Facebook na hierdie show. Kan jy dit nog altijd kyk, ja. So ja, die tyd het so ver gevorder, ons het basis net een paar minute oor, dan moet ons oog hier aan Social Society. Dit is André Fransman en Jillian Daniels. Hulle is hier op vanaf 3 tot 6 en hier by 6 uur se kant het ons weer vir ADJ wat vir ons die Sunday Chills R&B en love songs gaan speel. So julle wat inskakel hier op Radio Eersterivier, ons het tot nog hoopvolle muziek wat ons vir julle gaan aanbied vir die dag op die lieflike sonnig waar ons lekker tyd spandeer met ons familie en lekker in die Here kan socialize met mekaar, vir mekaar lief het en vir mekaar waardeer. So as dit vir die Here was, hoe sou dit anders gewees het?
Halleluja!
Amen.
As dit vir die Here was, as het die vir die Heere was, waar sou ons gewees het?
Waar sou ons gewees het, dierbares?
Yeah,
yeah. Amen.
Kom, sit jylle handen by mekaar, gaan ons. Ah. Sê my, waar sou ons gewees het? Waar sou ons wees? As het die verjare was hy, as het die verjare was hy, waar sou ons gewees het? Waar sou ons wees? As het die verjare
was vom Leben.
As dit vir die Here was, waar sou ons gewees het, mense, waar sou ons vandag gewees het as dit vir die Here was? Dis 'n treffer van Alive in Caps, 'n besonderse groep mense. Jo, as hou weer tyd om goodbye te sê. Ons het lekker gepraat oor Palm Sondag en wat dit represent is basically die arrival van Jesus Christus in Jerusalem. Dit is nou voor sy dood op die kruis van Golgotha. En die mense het palmtakke gegooi, die mense het om aanbid, die mense het die mense het Hosanna geroep van almal ten veerte. Daar was 'n paar Griekse mense wat ook in Jerusalem aangekom het en hulle het basies gesien die besonderse dag, maar niemand het geweet dat die tyd nader gekom het om vir Jesus te sterf op die kruis van Golgotha nie. En die fariseers was, hulle het bestom gestaan, hulle het gesien wat, hoe kan het wees dat die mense nog vir hom so aanbid terwyl hulle nou planne beraam om sy dood te beplan op die kruis van Golgotha. Maar soos Matteus 21:5 sê, say to the daughter of Zion, behold, your king is coming to you humble and mounted on a donkey, on a colt, the foal of a beast of burden. So hy het verneder gekom, van hy het geweet die tyd is naby waar hy gaan sterf op die kruis van Golgotha. Amen. En daarvoor moet ons die Here loof en ons moet die Here prys, van hy het alles en alles moontlik gemaak en hy is die een wat alles nog gaan moontlik maak vir ons vir hierdie week. So die vywe, ek moet vir elkeen groet, is tyd af jou om goodbye te sê, maar ek wil vir u sê dat die vywe op ons elkeen is, die vywe van die Here op ons elkeen is. Onthou, die vywe het al gekom toe hy gekom het om te gesterf het vir ons op die kruis van Golgotha. So daarvoor moet ons altyd in vywe, in kruis, in geloof lewe, van hy is die een wat alles vir ons kan doen. Amen. Blessed week to everybody.
This is my testimony, everybody.
how God favored me in spite of my enemies. And if God did it for me, he'll do the same thing for you. Don't worry about your haters can't do nothing with you. Listen to these words. Love is patient.
Is patient, love
is kind.
Is kind.
Love is felt
is
most when it's genuine. I had a whole lot of people in my life who abused my love. They manipulated it and took the strength of it and tried to misuse it. But I can't help but to give God glory today. When I think about all I've been through, and I still came out on the winning side. I don't know about you, but I know that he favored me. Because my enemies, they did try. Sing it, y'all. But they couldn't triumph over me. Because great is he that is in me than he that's in the world. That's what they did.
Conspired.
That's what they did.
They told
a whole lot of lies. But God favored me.
My character.
My integrity.
My faith in God. He favors me.
But it would not fall. Would not bend.
Won't compromise.
God favored me.
God favors me.
I spoke life. And prosperity.
Prosperity.
I even spoke health. About me. They conspired against me. They told a whole lot of lies on me. But God favored me. My character.
My integrity. My faith in God.
He favored me. It will not fall. Not going to bend. Won't compromise.
I speak
prosperity. And I speak health. But I want you to know tonight you got faith.
God favors me.
In your trial, in your test, in your hard time, don't worry.
God favors me.
Attack your character, attack your integrity. Don't worry, no, no.
God favors me.
Touch your neighbor, encourage the person next to you. Tell them I got it, tell them I got it.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang ragi.